This is Die Sporting Network.
Back here, New World AI in the house. DMV Sports Academy. The tip ball is a little funky there, so we're going to do it again. Tip ball there. Allaby inside. He tried to dip it. Ooh, he stepped out. Ball back. New World AI advanced, they beat Warriors Elite in their game. And then the New World 17U main team forfeited to the New World 3 team. I call them AI. We'll beat you. That one's up in the air and it puts those out. Boom, boom. DMV Sports Academy beat Maryland Movement, and then they beat Team Stack to get to this point. Inside, Allaby's coming to shoot this. On court number two, Team Richmond. Team Durant, 16U. Team Richmond, up 2-0 in that one. We'll bring you the second half of that action. We'll bring you the majority of the first half of this one. Be on court one. First shot in there. Second shot. Switched off the back, no good. 1-0 lead here as Mikey Aiken has the ball now. The winners on both courts see each other in our 17U final. The finale game. The I-95 Coalition leads here. The 2020. Lost it out. And the ball back to the DEMV Sports Academy. Memo Woods missing high. Back up. Could not get the finish there. Over and in. Missed it. Mark Aiken. No good. Offensive rebound. Still not there. Back over the chain. What we got? We got a foul. And the foul is called. Still a 1-0 game here. The DMV Sports Academy. They have been in front. Comeback last game against Team Stack. King pulls back. Bends out. Offensive rebound. Oh, missed it high. Coming. First shot in there. one. Both of them drop in for McCoy. And it's a 2-1 game. Colby inside. And a whistle. Back over to court number two. That one missed for Team Durant there. Up and over in a foul. Travel back to Team Richmond. Way that went. Back over here to court number one. 3-2 lead here for the DMV Sports Academy. Aiken Aiken. Pull up. No good. Spin inside. Shooting two again. Good change. Going back to court number two. Back to three. Missed it. Count three. We'll believe it. McDonald. Swings at McDonald for three. Ballard. Stolen back. That's the three. Tipped and missed. Holding there. And that in has to come out on court one. 4-2 game here. The DMV Sports Academy. That's the three. Missed it high. Three ball. Spins out. Big fella. The rebound there. Shuffle loose. Inside. Missed it high. Ball batted. There comes Woods and company. Came for three. It's off the back. No good. Woods got the rebound. Nice positioning by him. And he gets it in there. The 6-2 game. Aiken. Steps back for three. Oh, miss. Change it. Kick City. Three on three. Layup goes and one. Top the basket. Almost had to steal. that call. Some team foul already against New Orleans. Both scores identical, 10-4. 10-4 for the DMV Sports Academy, 10-4 for Phoenix. Inside, layup, oh man. Ellaby went down. Travel, New Orleans gets it. A slow start yesterday as well. Trying to figure out the Conwell company. Two winners on both courts with me in the finals. McKinney. And he lost it on the ground and turned it over. Back. Fire! Ho ho! Trey Thomas says hello on that one as we come back to court number one. 12-4. That's a three. Got it! Look at that. Mr. Lincoln, look at that. We can get almost a 12-7 lead here for the DMV Sports Academy to 5-6. Nice hit. Three for Ellaby. Boom. Lee Chase. Inside, got it back. Travel. Find it. Hey, come on. Hey, come on. One play at a time. One play at a time. Come on. Up. 26 seconds here left. It's up. And now 2-on-2 number. Layup goes in one. Oh, 6-1 though, 18-7 lead. The DMV Sports Academy, the 5 seed. Looking like they're in control right now, this one. Second quarter coming up here on DSN. Quarter here about to get going. New World AI down here with the 8-4 matchup. Does the top 2-4 get it? Up! Missed it high. Three ball! Missed the net. Back the other way. Strength of back. Deep three. And went up top, going back to the DMV Sports Academy. Okay, White, we're okay. Get a stop. Get a stop, White.
Right.
Deep three from Malibu. That's it. Back the other way. That's the three. Boom! Lincoln with it from deep.
Patience, boys, patience.
That cuts the lead to eight. Travel. No foul. Want to reach in there. DMV Sports Academy will get it back.
Right.
Tried to dip the pass in, but no good. Whoa. Mikey Aiken got it up the court. Alley, open, slamming home. Maybe. That might wake the Natives up now. It's a 6-point game. Side. Nice direction. And the ball will stay with the DMV Sports Academy here. 6-1 left here on the first half. There by the DMV Sports Academy to get it back. Over.
Come on, man. Get the game. Come on, dude. Get the game. Come on, baby boy.
First shot in there. believe it's Team Richmond on foot. Aiken pulls up and hits.
Oh, rebound,
Far and over. Aiken. Oh, yeah. The three. Got it. Big pass out by King. Keep him back at bay. Number 318. Aiken again. Trying to force the action. Turnover. Inside the layup goes. Force Academy. Back up by seven. All bounds. Ball will stay. With the new old AI. Lost it. Ball batted. New old will get it back. They get it good. 3:51 here left in the first half. Side, got it too.
Let's go through, let's go through.
Here comes New World AI, and here comes Mike Aiken.
Get this thing up, Mike.
Inside, Aiken coming up the street too. Took him the lead. It's King Richmond. King Durant 6 in the lead. That second shot. And that offensive rebound. They can run right there. Foul against New World, I believe. I heard whistles on both.
Trying to get his attention. My bad.
No. I'm saying you got his whistles on both courts.
Yeah. Forgot we got a hot mic here.
Both games out of stoppage right now. We're not sure why this one. We're trying to see why. Yeah, it should be the 1-1. Yeah, they had a lot of fouls in the first quarter. Do all they are. Up 5. 1-1 is in effect here with 3:15. it, ran it, out of bounds. Off of Lincoln, and off of one of the DMV. Fourth time he played. Ran it. Mikey Aiken back to Mark. Mark Aiken back to Mikey Aiken back to Lincoln for three. Off the back, no good. Rebound. Woods brings it back. Woods set back. Tied on miss. Gonna be out. Bay. This is going to be close to Canada, but I don't know about that. Mark Aiken, he got a turnover back. Time out there on court number one. On court two, Team Richmond down by three. Now 20-17. 5-3 left in the first half. Team foul, excuse me, on Team Durant.
Hey, shoot him, that's all.
Bennett back. Gregory deep. Got it. We're tied at 20. On court number two. Back up O'Bannon. Jacob Seals with that one. 2-point lead. Back. Kenny. He traveled. Did he? No. I thought he traveled. He didn't. Three ball. Boom. Frank Thomas. Drops it in as he swings back to court number one to Reggie again the second half. Team Durant, Team Richmond, what a game that is turning out to be. This was a game as well. The tight, tough, nose action. Inside, no good. Fought for it. What we got? What we got? Melody had a little crack and walk it up. Still 3 left in the first half. Reversal, no good. Touchdown, and it's good. A big follow. Paying dividends now. 58 seconds left. It's a 2-point game, 27-25. Jimmy Corsica. Back out of the break here on court number two. Three ball from the top. Strike, no good. Up, over. Up, tap. And then the fight changed the right system. He gets it back. Missed it high up, back over, and shooting up there. He shot fire coming out. Well, Solomon at the line, he's going to shoot shit. First free throw. Got it. Increases the lead to three. Come back over here, 2-point lead here on court.
Quarterback got that one. Quarterback.
Number. Court number one. Put the mid-range, going for him. Lead back to four. Mikey Aiken inside, the layup goes. We are down on 2 points again, 24 seconds.
Good job, Mike.
Here left for the first half. Foul is called. Should be shooting the 1-1. Type of hill again. Mark Aiken got out of it. Puts it up, no good. That's not going to reach on. That's the half. Halftime on court number one. 31-27 lead. The fifth seed, the DMV Sports Academy. Trying to make the finals here of the I-95 Coalition 17 Bright. Second half of Team Durant and Team Richmond coming up on our next video here on the Dash Lane Network. PWG tell you what they're about. We had that second half coming up.
This is Die Sporting Network.